Hello everyone, thank you so much for joining me. Today I am doing the Buffalo 2000 piece curiosity shop puzzle. This one looks super cute. I'm hoping I'm able to give you enough detail as I'm putting it together because this is a pretty big puzzle, so we'll see how it goes. Anyway, I hope you enjoy and we'll see how it comes together in the end. Okay, I'm just putting the final pieces in this puzzle. This is the little cat part, so cute. This one had a lot of color, lots of, with the gumballs, the pets, you know, the signs. It was a lot of fun. This was a big puzzle, so it took me quite a while to put it together. I think about 19 hours. This one had a few spots where I'd have pieces where I thought it was in the right spot, but it wasn't. So that was a little bit frustrating. But at the same time, these buffalo puzzles are great. They're a good buy because of the price and all of that. You can't really find a 2,000 piece puzzle for $15 or so. Anyway, this one was so much fun. I really enjoyed it. I hope you did too. Thank you so much for joining me. I really, really appreciate it. Have a great day. Bye.